Congratulations, pilot. Action, yes, thank you. Where's the clapboard? So you've got 4,000 hours in these things?
Two in the Cherokees. And then I flew on Cherokee 6s.
What's a six?
Cherokee six is a...
six passenger?
Yeah, they stretched it from the trailing edge back to the tail. They put in like a 36 inch.
I rode in a Cherokee six.
Did you? That was the nicest flying plane I've ever flown.
I flew...
Dwayne, he might have been your pilot.
Nah.
Did you go out to Black Island?
You know Joe Rail? He's a CPA.
Oh no.
He had a Cherokee 6 back in the 90s and he flew me out to a Corvette car show in Tennessee.
Oh,
that's a classy way to go.
That was fun.
Yeah, we landed in some old field and they give us some little old Buick and said, here, it's the flight car. You know, we come back 8 hours later, or, you know, 6 hours later. We were restoring a Corvette for him.
Oh, were you?
Yeah. But that was my first airplane flight, was in a Cherokee 6.
First flight ever?
Yeah.
Well, that must have been exciting.
I've only ever flew in two planes, a L4 Grasshopper float plane and a Cherokee 6.
We would never get a better ride than a Cherokee 6.
I always thought it was a J3 Cub, but I found out last week that it's actually an L4 Grasshopper because it's painted Cub yellow.
Wow, look at that. That's nice.
Boy, you suck, Robert.